I just broke the world record for world's smallest deck of cards.
Here's how.
I started by designing the card and the card case. I had to 3D print two different sets before I finally got the white cards to work. The blue cards and the green cards were the wrong size. I figured out that somebody had beaten this record last month, so I had to go even smaller. Each card is 3.43 millimeters by 4.8 millimeters. This is the case it will go in. And learning from my previous two attempts, I decided to go against using a stencil and just used a Sharpie while the cards were still on the build plate, so I didn't have to hold it down with tweezers or anything. There are 52 cards and two jokers. The joker is J-O. Every card is numbered, and the suit depends on how many dots it has in the corner starting in the bottom right. There's either one, two, three, or four dots around all four corners.
And once I had those, it was time to get them in the deck, which isn't even a part of the Guinness World Record. And it was like one of the hardest parts of this whole thing was getting them all in there. Besides also trying to carefully remove a card that's 0.05 millimeters tall and trying to not damage my build plate while I'm doing that over and over and
you get the idea. But I chose to do this because I knew it would be a challenge, which makes for a more interesting video, and I wanted to be the best in the world at something. And right now I'm pretty sure I possess the smallest deck of cards in the entire world. That's right, I have the smallest deck in the entire world. I'm gonna scream it from my rooftop. I have the smallest.
So once I had all 54 cards in there, I got out my calipers and got a final measurement, including the case.
This full deck of 54 playable and waterproof cards measure in at 5.67 millimeters tall, 4.3 millimeters wide, and 6.05 millimeters thick. The lightweight and compact packaging is perfect for an on-the-go card player, or can be used as a centerpiece. Thanks for watching and subscribe to see me break more world records and for more 3D printing videos.